You are upset. Talk to me.
This is dangerous, Riel. This could blight our family. I beg you, do not see him again.
Sir, I met a noble today. She wants to join us.
Watch yourself, Yorick. I'd be careful if I were you.
They are all traitors. They chose their path. It's just a matter of time before the Kabuls won't take it anymore. Then, when their little rebellion is in ruins, they'll all come running back.
Please don't tell anyone you saw me. You trust me, and I trust you. Deal?
I wouldn't trust a noble mare as far as I could throw her.
You're not the one putting that trust on the line.
Jorik?